next performer is well known to Toronto audiences. The scene from Bakuk. Classically trained, born in Lviv, Ukraine, now living in Ottawa. He is a traditional violinist with a gypsy flair, performing internationally. In addition to appearing as a violin soloist, Bakuk has been the dynamic lead player in the ensemble Papa Duke, a group that plays a fusion of Eastern European melodies in an energetic style, mixing classic pop, rock, jazz, and traditional Slavic and gypsy music. Aside from stage performances at numerous events, he complements his violin playing with piano accompaniment for the National Ballet of Canada. But Bakuk is quickly winning over audiences with his intense virtuoso performances. Over the years, he and his fellow musicians have performed concerts and musical festivals in many countries, including the USA, Canada, Italy, France, Germany, Jordan, Russia, Poland, Mexico, and Ukraine. He even had his own PBS special, which was entitled Bakuk. And he is one of the hardest working musicians I know. Tomorrow, he is performing in Washington, D.C. So he's here for us tonight. Are we ready? Vasilio? Okay. Warm round of applause for Vasily Bakuk.
Thank you. Yeah.